That's the Cosmo 110S Series 2. It actually is pretty cool. Would this car even be good at? Very fast, like. D-class car. Need an all-wheel drive. Motorbike engine, turbo rally, 2.6 liter four-row. That's exactly what we want. So there is something they want you to see here, huh? Obviously, we want it on street tires, racing tires. I mean, max the speeds down. See what it's all about, huh? And because I am vain. Stick some Oz tires, rims on it. Oz Racing F1s, of course. Yeah, we're about to have rear tread with. Keep it chrome. Put on me. What just happened? Springs. Yes, look at that. It tunes up perfectly to 900. Dang, that's even better, huh? 2-1-2-9-4-6-4-6. Sorry, Springs is the winners. Oh, I see. You can take that weight off. And that's it. It's perfect. 900. There she is. All that set up, then I'm going to tune in real quick and we're going to upload the tune. Drive it around a bit, I suppose. Looks to me like we're going to have to go left. 4598. 4598 is the number to beat. Get down one more time before we go back up. That's it, right? 4387 is probably as good as we're gonna get it. So I'm okay with that. I'll leave it right there. 2196. Is the top. Let's see. 41960. 3-8-7. 7-1. Probably leave it just like that. Okay, so that's going to be, save that as the NFAC tune. Top speed, best for speed. Max tune with gears. Max tune with gearing, it says. Let's take it for a little spin, huh? Wow, you hear that? That's not what I wanted to do. That's the cosmos. Alright, so that's it for today. Thanks everybody for watching. Enjoyed the channel. Enjoyed the show and the channel. So, thanks for hanging out. I'll catch you all next time. Make sure to check out the channel. Pinned on my YouTube and pinned on my Twitch. There's sometimes giveaways going on. There's one going right now, but I don't know when you're watching this video. You could be watching it in the future, but if you're watching it right now, there's a giveaway going on right now. We're giving away a copy of Watch Dogs Legion. So check the pin to see if there's something active whenever you watch it. So that's it. Thanks for watching. My name is Mike Osborne. I'm still an FAC on Twitch, not fooling around crew on YouTube, at OzzyMantias3630 on Twitter, and still an FAC 2750. 740, I believe. I just got a, what do you call it, Discord. So I think it's still NFAC 2740 on Discord. So yeah, I guess I better double check that before I put that out there. Hold on 1 second. It takes 2 seconds to pop it open on my phone and see what the actual numbers are. So it says, okay, don't know how to find my name. Oh, there we go. It's still an FAC number 2074. Okay, so thanks for watching, and I'm out.